looks like a poisonous cactus thorn. Koji, please get the bandages ready.
I know, Amino.
Medical water style! Water mosquito! A medical ninja stays on the front lines in order to help their comrades stay alive.
Shishio, you doing a sensory check nearby?
Choji's worried about whether you can keep this up.
It sounds to me like he's worried about you, Ino.
You're the one who said that even with the scroll, we'd never make it to the central tower without water.
Ah!
Just shut up, Choji. That was a tactical withdrawal, and you know it.
What? We all talked about this and agreed to it, and that includes you too, Ino.
Well, you'd have to drink 100 times more water than me to fill yours up, Miss Flat as a Board.
It's coming! Let's go!
Mind transfer? Ah! It's faster than it looks.
Super expansion jutsu!
Oh, I don't know. I wouldn't say that that's true.
Let me see.
But once you're able to overcome it, you'll find the true secret ninjutsu, the bond of the three. The recent incident with Sasuke has hurt everybody very badly, in body and in mind. This is all so that you can keep up with them and to protect the Ino Shikacho tradition, as well as our clan's.
Wait a second. Did you say that it would take several years to master?
Have you forgotten the meaning behind the Oath of the Piercings? The oath you will eventually lead the Yamanaka clan and entrust a new earring to the child you give birth to.
Well, I understand. Guess it can't
yeah,
be helped.
Yeah, okay, see you later!
I've got to get stronger way faster and show those guys what I'm capable of.
We're celebrating Choji's release from the hospital. Sorry, I'm right in the middle of training. So please congratulate Choji for me, okay?
Hey, Asuma-sensei, does that mean I can eat his share, too? There isn't a man alive who doesn't go crazy over nurses! Huh? Is that true?
Three orders of the prime beef fillet!
Listen, Ino, I thank you. I owe you my life.
You know, right when you were first discharged, you were still so skinny. But that sure didn't last long, did it? I mean, you just got better, remember? How come you're so eager to get back to it, Choji?
You do your best too, okay, Ino?
Yeah, of course. I don't need you to tell me that.
Now, don't get overconfident because of one or two successes. You have to become faster and more efficient.
Ooh. Lady Tsunade, please, will you make me your apprentice?
I'll test you and see just how far you can get. I'll give you 3 months, too. Octopi generally have one systemic heart and two bronchial hearts. And in short, it has many parts to take care of.
Oh. You can quit if you don't like it.
You must learn to control your chakra more carefully and delicately.
Right. She's made some mistakes, but it hasn't been that long, and she's already... I am never going to let myself lose to you!
Let's see what you've got, Ino.
Right. You just broke my concentration since you kept peeking over at me!
What did you just say? So, what made you want to learn medical ninjutsu?
Huh? Naruto kept his promise to me and got all beaten up for it. And so I made a promise to myself. From that point on, that is exactly what I do.
After all, together we're the Ino Shikacho trio, right?
I want to walk shoulder to shoulder with them, too. Maybe I've just been running away.
and taking the easy way out.
It's really nothing.
That's not good.
Ino.
Choji's expansion jutsu is way better than it used to be. Sakura, too. She can do medical ninjutsu, and she had that awesome attack up her sleeve.
Good idea. But making sure we eat is important, too. Process it, that scorpion's toxin becomes medicinal.
Are you saying that fighting this thing was partly to gather provisions? You know, you might be the one who's matured the most, out of all of us.
It looks like it's the two women and the fatso from the Hidden Leaf.
What? Two medical ninja on one team?
Whatever, let's just get going.
Please hand over your scroll. Once you do, we'll allow you to access the water in the oasis.
Besides, nobody told us that the oasis water was yours.
That's right. You tell them, Choji.
She's out!
I was curious when I heard that this team had two medical ninja.
This means we don't have to negotiate anymore, right?
Looks that way.
That's not an ordinary water
stone fist!
It's incredibly hard.
Now let's see who's stronger, shall we?
What?
He just took a blind swing and he landed
polarized sand formation. Burning sand camouflage.
Choji!
Distance 10, 8 o'clock. Distance 5, 3 o'clock. What a joke. If my concentration lapses even a little, my sensory perception won't work.
The fact that you can even do sensory perception is amazing.
Wrong again. We'll finish this up right now.
Toward 6 o'clock!
Hey, since when do you have sensory powers? That's amazing!
Oh, I understand. Too bad no enemy is willing to give us the luxury of time.
It's not a bad trick, but don't be so proud of yourself.
You can't buy much time by inflicting such a small amount of damage.
Counterattack was perfectly executed.
If it weren't for this self-healing...
we would have been in trouble.
Sure. And I'll block her sensing.
A sensory barrier? Ino!
Inoichi, what's the matter with you? You're acting so antsy.
Almost before I was really aware of what was going on with her, she turned her back on training in our secret jutsu.
I just thought the training would be handy.
If I can't sense them, I can't get into mind transfer mode. Sakura, Choji, can you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Right now, I can see Choji's opponent when they're attacking. It's too late by the time I see one come.
You can communicate with several people at once. This is the mind transmission jutsu. Useful jutsu tend to be risky. That's true for this one, too.
By increasing the intensity, do you mean widening the scope or increasing the number of people involved?
And when it's truly mastered, you're able to transmit the most precious thing of all.
I've really only just scratched the surface of this jutsu.
That happened because your chakra control is too rough.
Hey! Sakura, Choji, listen up! I've gotta do more and raise my levels up. All right, here goes. Mind transmission jutsu! Yes! I'm not gonna give up. I just gotta level up. Gotta level up my mind transmission jutsu.